historic day for the ramp and for your life. This is the first time that the ramp has ever had a baptismal service like this, and you were part of making history today. And also, I'm going to tell you, how many of you can declare that you will never, ever be the same again? Now, you're going to go back home, and people are going to see the glow of the Lord all over you. They're going to see that something significant has happened to your life. So I want to set you up to prepare to share with them what God's done in your life this weekend. So I want to practice on your neighbor. Look at him and tell him this. Tell him, you should have been there. Now point to yourself and say, when I came through. Say this, the ramp was on fire. Put your hands up and say in the Holy Ghost too.